Her name is Michaela. 1 week ago, something so traumatic happened, most of us would have just given up.
My dad's been the best dad in the world, really. He actually passed away on Friday, so I know he's here with me.
What you will see is truly unforgettable.
I know he would have cried during this song because he knew I was singing it for him. Dad's last words would have been, "You can do it, kiddo." And he would have said, "I love you."